Yes, sino yo kwifuriza ibihe byiza mwese nshuti bakunze ba Goalline TV. Goalline TV, we brief sports, do make imikino kuri Goalline TV. Hanyuma mbaha ikaze muri sports update hano kuri Goalline TV, abari hano ku mugabane wa Afrika, abari Burayi, Amerika ndetse na Asia. Mwese mbaha ikaze, nako mbifuriza kugubwa neza mwese muri gahunda zitandukanye murimo. Yes, hanyuma munyemere makuru yacu tayo muri ekipi ya Chelsea. Icyo makuru me sports kiratubwira ko ekipi ya Chelsea iri gukonsidera kuba yagurisha Kona Garaga mu kwezi kwa mbere. Hanyuma bamwe mu bayobozi ba ekipi ya Chelsea baratangaza ko ngo yatuma financially baba stable bakabagurisha vice captain wo bita Kona Garaga. Mbibutse ko Kona Garaga numpita wazamukiye muri equipe ya Chelsea muri academy, hanyuma bagiye bamutiza mu equipe atandukanye, bamutije muri equipe ya Crystal Palace gusaba ngombwa ko bamugarura. Gusa kuri ubu ngubu icyo amakuru me sports kiratubwira ko equipe ya Chelsea mu kwezi kwa mbere ngishobora ko yagurisha Kona Garaga. Ubwo ndugutseza tukareba ni Afera Swivre hano kuri Goalline TV. Hanyuma dukomereze mu cyo amakuru Sky Sport German. Sky Sport German iratubwira ko equipe ya Liverpool nimwe mu equipe mu gihugu cy'Ubwongereza. Ereza ekipe ya Liverpool ngiri kurebera hafi umupeto wa ekipe ya Hoffenheim ni rutayizamu w'imyaka 21 ngagomba kuba yava muri ekipe ya Hoffenheim next summer, akaba ari ubita Maximilian Beyer. Hanyuma ekipe ya Liverpool ko Sky Sport German bitubwira ngirifuza ko yasinyisha Maximilian Beyer w'imyaka 21 n'umwe muri rutayizamu bari kwizwa neza muri ekipe ya Hoffenheim ari mu gihugu cy'Ubudage muri German Bundesliga. Hanyuma ekipe ya Liverpool ikaba ishaka ko yakongera imbaraga muri rutayizamu, hanyuma inasinyisha umupeto ukiri muto long term project player. Hanyuma Maximilian Beyer ngakaba ari umukinnyi ekipe ya Liverpool yazifashije cyane mu myaka myinshi iri imbere. Ubwo no gutegereza transfer nimba nayishoboka cyane, hano tuzayigarukaho kuri Goalline TV transfer ya Maximilian Beyer muri ekipe ya Liverpool de Kops y'umutoza Jurgen Klopp. Yes, hanyuma dukomereze mu cy'amakuru Sun Sports. Sun Sports iratubwira ko ekipe ya Newcastle ngiri kurebera hafi umuzamu Igor Lloris. Igor Lloris ni umuzamu uherutse gutandukana na ekipe ya Tottenham Hotspur akaba ari umufaransa. Hanyuma ekipe ya Newcastle Sun Sports kabitubwira ko ngibona ashobora kuba yaba umusimbura w'igihe gito wa Nick Pope wagize ikibazo cy'imvune. Ekipe ya Newcastle y'umutoza Eddie Howe Mappies ikaba yifuza ko yasinyisha Igor Lloris uyu muzamu w'umufaransa. Ubwo ni transfer nayo tuzagarukaho cyane ko ekipe ya Newcastle imaze iminsi itwara neza nyuma y'ibibazo by'imvune bitandukanye yagiye igira, ikaba imaze iminsi itakaza imikino itandukanye ekipe ya Newcastle. Hanyuma tujye gato muri Brazil, uwo bita Luis Gustavo yasuye muri Brazil akaba yamaze gusinyira ekipe ya Sao Paulo. Hanyuma Luis Gustavo nk'uko mubibona ekipe ya Sao Paulo yamaze kubimwakira uyu mukinnyi asubira hara mu gihugu cya Brazil. Luis Gustavo. Hanyuma makuru yacu akomeza mu cy'amakuru Foot Mercato. Foot Mercato iratubwira ko ekipe ya PSG yamaze kumvikana na Warren Zaire Emery. Warren Zaire Emery akaba ari buze kongera amasezerano muri ekipe ya Paris Saint-Germain, akaba ari buze gusinya amasezerano yandi y'imyaka 5. Hanyuma bita Warren Zaire Emery uyu ngo akaba azayasinya namara kuzuza imyaka 18 nk'uko Foot Mercato ibitubwira. Numwe mu mapeto akomeje kwitwara neza wanahamagaye muri ekipe y'igihugu Faransa, ekipe nkuru ku nshuro ya mbere. Warren Zaire Emery akaba agiye kuba yakongera amasezerano muri ekipe ya Paris Saint-Germain yari mu gihugu cy'Ubufaransa. Yisanyuma Fabrice Romano aratubwira ko Deste Udogi yamaze kumvikana na ekipe ya Tottenham akaba ruze kongera amasezerano nawe agira mu mwaka w'ibihumbi 2029, gusa ruze gushyiramo opsiyo yuko ashobora kuziyongeraho undi mwaka umwe muri ekipe ya Spurs. Akaba yasinye amasezerano ubwo bivuze ko ashobora kugera mu mwaka w'ibihumbi 2030 ari muri ekipe ya Tottenham Hotspur, Deste Udogi nk'uko Fabrice Romano abitubwira. Yisanyuma dukomeze muri ekipe ya AC Milan, uwo bita Zlatan Ibrahimovic uyu ngo ari buze gusubira muri ekipe ya AC Milan, akaba agomba kuba senior advisor w'ubuyobozi bwa ekipe ya AC Milan. Nubita Zlatan Ibrahimovic wanayinyuzemo iyi ekipe yari mu gihugu cy'Ubutaliyani. Uyu munyasweden Zlatan Ibrahimovic uyu nguyu yigeze kuvuga ko arusha abantu bose umupira w'amaguru. Hanyuma Zlatan akaba agomba kujya kuba umujyanama mukuru muri ekipe ya AC Milan yari mu gihugu cy'Ubutaliyani, ubita Zlatan Ibra. Hanyuma tugiye kuri David Ornstein wa The Athletic. David Ornstein waratubwira ko ikipe ya Manchester United ngo nagiruze kongera amasezerano ubita Anthony Martial. Hanyuma mu masezerano yari afite Anthony Martial harimo ko ikipe ya Manchester United ishobora kuzamwongeza undi mwaka umwe. Hanyuma transfer imukura muri ekipe ya Manchester United ingirashoboka cyane next summer, cyane ko amasezerano afite ari bwa zarangira, kandi ekipe ya Man U ikaba itifuza ko yamwongerera amasezerano. Uwo bita Anthony Martial ngashobora no kuba yanagenda ari free agent nk'uko David Ornstein abitubwira. Yes, hanyuma dukomereze kuri update. Umubyeyi wa Enrique ni rutahizamu mushya wa ekipe ya Real Madrid uyu mupeti ukiri muto w'umunyabrazil yatangaje ko habuze gato ngo asinye muri ekipe ya Chelsea. Hanyuma ngo bagiye gusura ekipe ya Chelsea cyane ko yakinagamo n'abakinnyi batandukanye b'abanyabrazil, agaruka kuri Thiago Silva, agaruka ku bandi bakinnyi batandukanye bagiye banaganira. Avuga ati twaganiriye n'abakinnyi barimo Cesar Azpilicueta, tuganira na Jorginho. Avuga ati twasuye igihugu dusura ibikorwa remezo bya ekipe ya Chelsea ndetse bifuza kuba basinyisha Enrique. Gusa Papa Enrique akaba yatangaje ko ekipe ya Chelsea ngo yageze nyuma ibivamo ibyanye no kuba yamusinyishije umpeti hanyuma ekipe ya Chelsea impamvu yabivuyemo ngo nuko byari ku affecta cyane isoko cyangwa se byari kuza ku affecta ekipe ya Chelsea mu bijyanye na financial hanyuma ni Enrique yagomba kwerekeza muri ekipe ya Chelsea kuri miliyoni 63 z'amayero hanyuma nyuma y'imyaka 2 ekipe Real Madrid yasibizamo hanyuma birangira uyu mpeti yerekeje muri ekipe ya Real Madrid nubwo umubyeyi wa Enrique atangaza ko habuze gato ngo muhungu we yerekeze muri ekipe ya Chelsea de Blues ese wo ku giti cyawe ekipe ya Chelsea yarahombye kubitarabonye Enrique ubwo muri buze kwa mutubwira mu bitekerezo hano kuri Goal Line TV yes hanyuma tugaruke gato muri ekipe ya Liverpool y'umutoza ya Jurgen Klopp ni ekipe iri kuvugwamo amakuru menshi cyane atandukanye ya transfer amishye amakuru Sunday Express cyaratubwira ko mu kwezi kwa mbere iyi ekipe giri buze gukora ibishoboka byose ireko yasinyisha Joao Palhinha ni umukinnyi ukina hagati mu kibuga muri ekipe ya Fulham hanyuma ekipe ya Liverpool ikaba yifuza guhanganira igikombe na ekipe ya Arsenal ndetse n'andi ma ekipe atandukanyemo na ekipe ya Man City ikaba igomba kongera imbaraga mu kwezi kwa mbere ikaba yifuza ko yasinyisha Joao Palhinha wa ekipe ya Fulham ubwo no gutegereza transfer nimba nayishoboka ngo bita Joao Palhinha akaba yakurikiza muri ekipe ya Liverpool hanyuma tukomeze mu cyama kuri Daily Star iratubwira ko ekipe ya Manchester City irifuza ko yasinyisha umuwinga wa ekipe ya Club Brugge yo mu gihugu cy'Ububiligi umpeti bita Tadjon Buchanan hanyuma ekipe ya Man City mu kwezi kwa mbere ikaba yakwishyura miliyoni 50 z'amapondi kuri umpeti w'imyaka 24 n'umuwinga umwe mu bakinnyi beza cyane akira muri ekipe ya Club Brugge yara mu gihugu cy'Ububiligi akaba ari uwo bita Tadjon Buchanan uvugwa muri ekipe ya Manchester City the Citizen y'umutoza Pep Guardiola hanyuma tukemeshe makuru Sun Sport iratubwira ko ekipe ya Manchester United ngo yahinduye ibitekerezo umwe mu bakinnyi ngo yifuza gusinyisha uko byagenda kose mu kwezi kwa mbere kuri liste yayo uyoboye abandi bamwita Calvin Phillips ni umidfielder wa ekipe ya Manchester City hanyuma ekipe ya Manchester United umutoza Erik Ten Hag mu kwezi kwa mbere ngo iribuze gukora ibishoboka byose ribe ko yasinyisha uwo bita Calvin Phillips akaba ari umukinnyi utarabonye umwanya uhagije wo gukina muri ekipe ya Manchester City hanyuma tukiri muri ekipe ya Manchester United Football Insider baratubwira ko uwo bita Jean-Claude Todibo ari umukinnyi bifuza kuba basinyisha nawe uyu mudefenseri w'umufaransa w'imyaka 23 uyu munsi ari muri ekipe ya Nice hanyuma ekipe ya Manchester United imuhanganye na ekipe ya Tottenham Hotspur gusa Football Insider bakatubwira ko ekipe ya Man U ari ishobora cyane kuza kwegukana Jean-Claude Todibo kugira ngo abe yaherekezamo mu kwezi kwa mbere nabyo birashoboka cyane nkuko Football Insider babitubwira hanyuma ni ekipe ya Manchester United iribuze gusinyisha abakinnyi benshi cyane undi mukinnyi ekipe ya Manchester United yifuza ko yasinyisha ni rutahizamu akaba ari uwo bita Serhou Guirassy ni rutahizamu wa ekipe ya Stuttgart yari mu gihugu cy'Ubudage uyu munyaginea w'imyaka 27 ekipe ya Manchester United ikaba yifuza ko yamusinyisha hanyuma ekipe ya Stuttgart ikaba itangaza ko byibuze bakwakira miliyoni 17 z'amapondi kuri Serhou Guirassy nkuko Sky Sport German ibitubwira ni transfer nayo tuzakomeza gukurikirana hano kuri Goal Line TV hanyuma Mira Football iratubwira ko ekipe ya Wolverhampton yifuza ko yasinyisha umukinnyi wa ekipe ya Burnley hanyuma ni miliyoni 7 z'amapondi ekipe ya Wolverhampton yifuza gutanga kuri Josh Brownhill nkuko Mira Football ibitubwira ni transfer ikomeje kugenda ivugwa hariya mu gihugu cy'Ubwongereza hanyuma Mira Football iranatubwira ko ekipe ya Man U iri no kurebera hafi rutahizamu wa ekipe ya RB Leipzig bamwita Louis Openda hanyuma uyu nguyu ekipe ya Man U ngibona yabo umusimbura mwiza wa Jadon Sancho ndetse na Anthony Martial next summer Mira Football iratubwira ko ekipe ya Man U izagerageza gusinyisha Louis Openda wa ekipe ya RB Leipzig yara mu gihugu cy'Ubudage hanyuma amakuru ya transfer yasohotse muri ekipe ya Arsenal Edu ngari buze gukora ibishoboka byose arebe ko yasinyisha Douglas Luiz hanyuma Douglas Luiz ekipe ya Arsenal ngirifuza kumutanga miliyoni 53 z'amapondi akaba ari umukinnyi ukina hagati mu kibuga muri ekipe ya Aston Villa hanyuma ekipe ya Arsenal ngo ikaba iruze gukora ibishoboka byose rebe ko mu kwezi kwa mbere yakongeramo imbaraga isinyisha Douglas Luiz kugira ngo ibe yahanganira igikombe n'andi ma ekipe atandukanye harimo nka ekipe ya Liverpool ikomeje kwitwara neza hariya mu gihugu cy'Ubwongereza yes hanyuma nkuko mubizi iyi minsi ibiri uyu munsi ndetse no ku munsi w'ejo harimo zo gusozwa imikino y'amatsinda muri UEFA Champions League hari imikino itandukanye ese ekipe yawe iri ku mwanya wa kangahe ese ekipe yawe yamaze kubona qualification ya knockout stage gusa icyo wamenya nuko uyu munsi ari mikino itandukanye muri UEFA Champions League aho ama ekipe atandukanye asabwa gutsinda kugira ngo yizere ko yazakomeza ajya muri knockout stage icyo wamenya ekipe ya FC Copenhagen irakina na ekipe ya Galatasaray ekipe ya Manchester United irasabwa gutsinda Bayern Munich ari mu gihugu cy'Ubwongereza nyuma ekipe ya Lens iribuze kuba yakira Sevilla PSV Eindhoven yakira ekipe ya Arsenal hanyuma niyo bere iribuze gukina na ekipe ya Real Madrid Napoli ikine na Sporting Braga hanyuma ekipe ya Inter Milan iribuze gukina na ariyo Sociedad, RB Leipzig iribuze gukina na Benfica Lisbon, n'indi mikino itandukanye iri ku munsi wejo tuzayigarukaho hano kuri Goalline TV. Tunarebere hamwe andi ma equipe yabonye qualification yongera ku ma equipe atandukanye arimo nka equipe ya Arsenal, equipe ya Bayern, equipe ya Man City n'andi ma equipe atandukanye amaze kubona qualification ya knockout stage muri UEFA Champions League. Hanyuma munyemere bashimire cyane mwese nshuti bakunzi ba Goalline TV, bashimiye cyane mwese ko dukomeje kubana hano kuri Goalline TV. Hanyuma wowe koze subscribe mushimire cyane, nawe terakora subscribe ushukaho kora subscribe hano kuri Goalline TV kugira ngo byinshi byiza tubagezaho bya sport highlights, amakuru atandukanye ya transfer navuga ma equipe mukunda ntajya gucika. Hanyuma ndabashimiye cyane mwese mukomeze kugubwa neza muri hajya atandukanye Goalline TV, we brief sports do make imikino. Nitwa Eritier bifurije kugubwa neza.